And we do want to start off with some breaking news right now. Part of a road in Citrus Heights has been shut down because of a crash. Some new video right here shows a car that crashed into a power pole on Auburn Boulevard near Antelope Road. Police say no one was hurt. One northbound lane of Auburn Boulevard is closed as SMUD crews work to replace that pole. There is no estimated time of reopening.